Yep, today I have the Southern Cal Open. Getting ready to leave. Here we go. Okay, here go all the flights and the wait. So, where am I at? I just saw it a little while ago. Here we go. Right here. So I'm in flight C, red platform. Okay, we're here in Metroflex. I'm gonna show you guys around. Everybody's warming up behind me. There goes the USC gym, or the ring. And then here goes my platform. This is red. And then that is blue over there. I'm in red though. All right, here we go. The feeling's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up. The sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up. You pizzles for God's lizzle does not give up.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone color. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone color.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling it. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when.
Hey, Coach Lara's ready to get out there and do his first lift for fun. He takes everything seriously.
All right, keep.
Come on, yeah.
This is a story of a woman who lost faith. It's so sad to see a person turn away from a God who's all great. But her past is coming back right at her. Abused mentally and physically, her life is shattered. She woke up in a depressive state. Only Jesus can take her stress away. Only the peace of Christ can give her rest today. But it's a step to faith, the only choice that's left to make. Going through hard times, a step in the right path. If you focus on God's eyes, she's ready to fight back and take back what all was stolen. Let liquor, money, sex, and drugs like oxycodone. She has to turn away from all. She knows that she has to stay strong, cause every single time she falls, she's hopeless. But she is God's and chosen and gives it
easy. Come on, let's go.
Easy, easy.
That's what
I like to hear.
Yeah, yeah. Come on. Come on. This young man has always been in the street life, posted up selling dope.
I'm praying to you for somebody who knows you love, just have a room that's been seeing you on the right here.
Praying for a friend, he and I are pretty close. And out of all my friends, well, this one I'm concerned the most. He say he reading daily. Even in church, but said that he ain't moved by any sermon. His face weak, he ain't prayed in a week. He wake up and just weep with his face in his seat. Lord, you gotta help my man. I'm praying for him daily. He ain't seeing, but it just seems as if he going crazy. He say he feeling trapped, he can't even hit up the mall. Cause every lady's half dressed, tempting him to lust and fall. He keep the TV off, videos just make him feel that he ain't really nothing without money, girls, and shiny wheels. The other day he told me that he felt less a man cause he ain't have a 5-year plan or a piece of land. And man, it's crazy cause his family thinks so much of him. Plus he got a godly wife who always show a love for him. But he's struggling, even though he talk to me. I tell him what to do, but he don't listen when he ought to be. I'm scared for him, cause it's people that look up to him. He got some younger siblings who've been changed by what he's done for them.
Is it good for him?
Or don't let it be. If he don't want to talk to you, then follow him for me.
Yo, I encourage growth, me and my kingdom ones, you hear me? Check it out. Hey, faith.
And love.
Say faith.
And love.
Hey, faith.
And love.
Hey, faith.
And love.
Tell them. F-A-I-T.
Don't forget the H, please.
L-O-V-E.
I know Jesus loves me.
F-A-I-T.
Don't forget the H, please.
L-O-V-E.
I know Jesus loves me.
You paid for this. I pray for this. You compromise your ways these days. You won't stay with this. Don't fake the funk. Don't come around if you ain't made for this. Come pick up the cross and walk obedient with faithfulness. How can you say you free if you don't know what freedom means? You can't promote the kingdom though if you don't know the king. Only inheritance for the arrogant is embarrassment. It's embarrassing. Most Americans won't act like good Samaritans. Don't mean to question you, but some things I just have to say. Your thoughts are not my thought, plus I don't understand your ways. Why am I always in these tidal waves and strongest winds? He brought me to the water where he knew my haters couldn't swim. Hey, sin will sink you to the bottom of the ocean floor. Sin will keep you thinking now there ain't no hope no more. But God will lift you up and save you from your greatest pain. Like, yes, I would deliver him, cause he acknowledges my name. Raining nights when I was staring out of my window. Forgive me, Lord, for the times in life I was sinful. Fill me up, Lord, this body now is your temple. Fill me with your faith and love. Raining nights when I was staring out of my window. Forgive me, Lord, for all the times in life I was sinful. Fill me up, Lord, this body now is your temple. Fill me with your faith and love. I pray this life I live compels you to want more of him. If you pursue his holiness, you find out what's important then. Do you know that fasting turns the value of his voice up?
I'm only asking so you can make the right choice, bro. Faith and love go together like Wu and Twin do. That's why I intend to continue. Yeah, God forgives you to 1,000 generations, Lord. You always keep your covenant. You toss my sin into the dead, and you don't think about none of it. There is no God but you. None can do what you can. All of us deserve judgment, but still you made me a new man. Yes, I'm a follower of Jesus, and I'm proud of that. Trust, believe, I do. This the generation God was speaking about. Before you try to clean this world, you better clean up your house. When I was a child, I spoke like a child. Now I'm a man, so I put those childish things to the side and do what I can. Look, you should see me smile when I'm holding my daughter's hand. Man, I'm feeling happy to know my son's understanding. Sharing is caring, go show love to your neighbor and help. Go tell your haters I don't hate you, I pray that God helps you. Good grades, straight A's, better do your homework. Before we hit the mission field, we take care of homeworks. Everybody out here on that childlike faith. We get all the kids together, that's the song they sing.
Well, we just wrapped it up, and so I ended up getting first place. Of course, it helps when you're the only one competing in your age group. But anyway, I'm actually glad that I did it, because I was really contemplating not doing it, because I knew I wasn't ready to hit the numbers that I wanted to hit. But it was refreshing to do it, and felt good. First time out of all, what, 9 lifts? I completed 8 lifts. Only one I did, and that was the bench, and that was when I was trying to hit like about 365, and I actually got stuck up on top. I thought I was gonna get it, but oh well. So one of my better meets, but not number wise. Obviously I need to do a little bit better, but maybe there's one coming up in April, and I'll sign up for that one. And that's since it won't be football season, and I can really concentrate on my lifts and see how much I can improve. We'll see how that goes. All right, guys, thank you.